7. It's pretty good. At least it's a dirt bike. Vibrates a bit much, but thank you. weird. Dual 40 and a dual 40. I don't know why I keep saying that. I don't know if it works really.